Court of Appeals of Shirvan District today upheld the September 13th decision of the Sabirabad District Court to imprison queer civil society activist Ilham Ambaslanov for 2 years. Ambaslanov was convicted for illegal possession of weapons. The hearing was held in Baku and the decision was made despite the evidence of fabrication of the criminal case, said lawyer Samir Isayev. Human rights defender and his witnesses in court said again that the weapon was planted on him and that Ambaslanov was forced to confess under torture. Doctors have also confirmed that Ambaslanov's 2 ribs were broken and his ear was damaged. Earlier on January 22nd, the Committee on Legal Affairs and Human Rights of PAC included Ambaslanov in its list of political prisoners in Azerbaijan. Coordinator of Queer Civil Society staff Oktay Gulaliyev called the decision politically motivated, adding that the staff will try to obtain his release. Ilham Ambaslanov is known as a principled and consistent fighter for the rights of people affected by the floods in 2010.